Everton in blue make their second trip to the capital in 3 days for tonight's game. On Saturday, Mike Newell's goal at Selhurst Park put pay to Charlton and lifted Everton to the top of the First Division. Tonight, the Toffee men travel to Brisbane Road to face newly promoted Orient, who've won 5 of their last 7 games. An all-ticket crowd of around 10,000 is expected. In Frank Clark's 7 years in charge, the O's have developed a tradition of causing cup upsets. Spurs, West Ham and First Division West Brom have all found life in Leyton pretty tough. But the reality of soccer in the lower divisions is that the two legs with Everton is really important for the amount of money it'll bring in.
When we do a budget every year, we budget to go out of every cup competition in the first round. So anything over that then becomes a bonus. And obviously, with a tie like tonight against Everton, over the two legs, it could come in very useful by the end of the season.
So realistically, in financial terms, what does this sort of game mean to Leyton Orient?
Well, I mean, sometimes it means the difference between having to sell a player and not having to sell a player.
Everton's players are worth £8 million. Yours are worth £100,000. It almost doesn't seem fair, does it?
Well, ours cost £100,000. We like to think that they're worth a bit more now.